Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Brandon Flash. I'm here to give you guys another reaction video, man. Today's reaction video is gonna be a reaction video to Hollywood Lowe's, man. The song is called Sanity. This is featuring Zoe Arroyo. Shout out to the person that gave me this reaction suggestion, man. That is none other than the boy Hollywood Lowe's right here. Not me, I think. I don't know, but shout out to you, man. I want to give another shout out to my boy Hollywood Lowe's, man. He's been, showing some amazing support to my channel and all that stuff, and I've been showing him, you know, support back, and you know, it's a cool bond and stuff like that. I can't wait to see him again. Hopefully he's doing all right over there in Texas. I don't know how it is over there. I heard it was pretty bad, but not compared to like LA. I know LA is probably like one of the worst places, like in terms of COVID. I've heard a song from Zoe Arroyo, but I haven't done it for a reaction channel, so this will probably be the first time that you guys get to hear Zoe Arroyo. And yeah, man, I'm excited, man. No time to waste. Let's check it out. Let's go. I'm losing my sanity, but it's not up to me. See, I'm losing. Turn this up, Jack. Hey, she got a great voice, by the way.
And brothers and sisters, but it's not up to me. Struggle, pain, we was born to see the hurt in my mother's eyes from long nights of dining tables. People's out here traumatized, never to be able to change this reality we call home. Cheap vacations we stone, raising the world all alone, thinking that you're all grown, believe you're good on your own.
That's just he going in.
No father to hold, empty homes create empty souls. If nobody shows us, how can we ever grow? Cause when you at the bottom, who you think carry the load? Mommies and daddies changing your pajamas. You think carry the load, mommy's and daddy's souls. If nobody shows us, how can we ever grow? Cause when you at the bottom, who you think carry the load? Mommy's and daddy's changing your pajamas, creating a perfect path for you and your future. Lessons in life became our tutors. Born to be a loser, we praying shit change. Hey, isn't it strange? See them up all night snoring cocaine, leaving their bodies drained, knowing damn well they got work in the AM. And when they go, we sit here and blame ourselves for something we had no control over. I love you when you sober. But when you abuse drugs, I'ma give you the cold shoulder, and that's any day. Killing yourself when you know there's better ways, so you just stay up and pray and hope the Lord forgive you and point you to heaven's gate.
Bro, this song is just like the combination of just real like rap and stuff like that, and then just amazing vocals, bro. It was like that's just like beautiful right there, man. That's just like literally like stuff that I like to see is like when a rapper likes to, you know, collab with a singer, and then like, oh my god, bro, it's amazing, dog. So this song right here, man, definitely hits the soul. This is a banger right here, man. The beat go hard too. Shout out to the producer, man. Great job on the beat. Got the piano going on. Another great song from Hollywood Lowe's, man. Like I said, like I always say, man, y'all really sleep on the Hollywood Lowe's. I'm telling you, my camera about to die already. What? Oh, okay. I think I have the wrong camera. That's right. I'm gonna hurry up. But you know what? Just in case, I'm gonna end this camera. I'm gonna end the video real quick. All right. Way better. Okay, cool. Let's do this. Bang, bang. All right. So anyways, like I was saying before, my camera was trying to be a bitch and trying to end the camera and freaking lose all the footage, because every time my freaking camera dies and then it just turns off, all of that recording is done. So imagine if I didn't know that. You know what, man? I'm going to give you a prediction real quick. I'm going to give you a prediction. Prediction of the day. Prediction. I don't care. I don't know. Hollywood Lowe's, man. I really think that if he drops another album, all right, really good, really amazing, everything about it is amazing, that's gonna get him just, it's gonna get him over that hump, I feel like. It's gonna get him to, like, you know what I mean? Like, it's gonna get him to a point where like his career is like gonna start flourishing like very rapidly. You know what I mean? I feel like right now it's probably like not as rapid. Hollywood, if you're watching this, man, keep doing your thing, keep making bangers of the bangers. Don't let this COVID shit, you know, stop you from, you know, not, you know what I mean? Like, not doing what you need to do and, you know, grinding and all that. I know you're a hustler. I know you like to, you know, keep doing a lot of things. So keep doing your thing, man. And you should get to the top in no time. Hey, man, that's going to cap it off for this video. If you guys like this reaction video, man, please make sure you have a like, comment down below. Also, make sure to subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't yet already. I would really appreciate it. God, no. Follow all of my social media accounts, man. My Instagram, Brandon Flash. My Snapchat, BrandonFlash_3. As well as my Twitter, BrandonFlash_3. Follow all of my... Oh, wait. Yeah. I fucked up. My bad. All right. You know what? I'm just going to off like that. No, I mean, nothing else need to be said. I said what I need to say. So, we out. Bye.
I'm free as a bird, I wanted this shit my whole life. I had all this stress on my mind until I realized things pan out when it's right. In the meantime, I'ma grind.